raining. Morning of the prologue.
What's your pick going?
We're gonna go over here and take a look at the level of motivation of everybody.
And that is absolutely in top end.
It's very good.
There you go.
The director just said everyone's feeling on top, I think he said. Might be a Danish term.
Usually we get down here and this is kind of the protocol. Everyone just mills around waiting for something to happen. Hey guys, should we ride? Should we not ride? Let's ride trainers. And then the mechanics are like, oh geez, they're gonna ride the trainers. Let's pull the trainers out of the truck. You know, the rain just puts a real wrench into everyone's plans. And it has been raining here forever. Except for yesterday when I did that pulley ride. That was awesome, huh? As the rain trickles down upon the south of Spain, we find ourselves in quite a predicament. I'm at a loss for words for the first time in my life. Peter Stetina, stage one, Volta, Catalunya, breakaway all day, KOM jersey, how you feeling?
Tired now, I was feeling good.
Yeah, but you're feeling pretty excited about that jersey, eh?
Yeah, you know, team told me before the race that I guess I was carrying a few extra pounds, which was news to me, so I figured I'd just nip it in the bud and go do some work, get it done.
Yeah?
No, but it was cool. Like racing through our hometown.
At every point in the race, did you think you maybe have a shot at the W?
Yeah, man. We got up to like 9.5 minutes, and I was like, we can push it hard till the finish, and you know maybe keep them out in the circuits. But you know they know what they're doing, and this is the Pro Tour. They got the timing down. So.
And you knew your breakaway companion from last year, right?
Yeah, we raced in the U23s all the time. He's this good Spanish guy, Jonathan. So, we talk sometimes on Twitter and whatnot.
Alrighty. Well, there you have it, folks.
What'd you get me?
Try it on.
I think it's supposed to be cold tomorrow. They gave me arm warmers.
Gonna be cold?
Mile high.
I think that'll fit.
Say it. I'm only 22. Oh, my arm's getting tired, Peterson. Take a
arm warmers.
Michelle, tell us how you let out the sprint today.
Right out, maybe before the sprint.
I'm too excited. He's like, oh, this is easy. I'll just sprint it.
Now.
And then I go for it. Then I get the fuck.
Yeah. Gang bang. Here with Christian Meier after stage one of Volta Catalunya. Meier was very excited in the beginning, throughout the first attack, and was going gangbusters. Definitely wanted to start the action. What was all that about, Meier?
Hometown crowd. And Bingen told me, if you attack from the gun on the first stage, it always goes. I attacked from the gun. It went for a while, but then it didn't go. Sometimes it goes. Sometimes she don't go. That's how she goes.
Yeah, it's good to get out there and give her though, eh?
Test the legs a bit.
Booyah. All right. Davy Z here. I just finished stage one in Catalunya myself.
How did you feel?
Yeah, it's a bigger field than Murcia, you know, still getting my race legs together, getting my head on straight. But it's coming very nicely. It was a very nice race today. Sun was out, beautiful area, beautiful race. Nice catching up with everybody.
Yeah.
What about tomorrow? What do you think?
Yeah, I gotta look at the book, see what's in store for us, and things like that. Yeah, it's great. It's great.